Hello, everybody, and welcome to a Saturday, and a Saturday mostly just to test stream for the next 3 to 4 hours as we redo the Hero Saga. As it says there, oh no, I got Sonic 2 Battle. It was just an extra like $2 for it, so. Downloadable content, that's removed. All right, so here we go. So, story select.
Sigma Alpha 2 heading due south over the city. We're en route, everything's a go.
This is Control Tower. We have you on radar. Report cargo status of captured Hedgehog aboard. Over.
That's a 10-4. Cargo secured on board and. What?
Okay. He's got a living iron. Yeah. No upgrades, I can't do that yet. Thank you. 100 rings, so that's... I don't know about the time.
Just made it.
Got a seed. All for that. So I'm going to mute my headphones. I'm going to hear it off.
This game of tag is boring. I'm out of here. Finally decided to show up, eh? Okay. Bring it on.
Monitor Bigfoot reporting to headquarters. Intruder has been located.
Copy that.
I do hear it. Go with this thing, it's down. Land, there we go.
Hey guys, take care.
I'm gonna put my OBS wavelength to minus three.
It all starts with this. A jewel containing the ultimate.
And off the wavelength software itself, 30% the volume for broadcast.
Now I know what's going on. The military has mistaken me for the likes of you. So, where do you think you're going with that emerald? Say something, you fake hedgehog!
Chaos control!
Also, it's a new background, overlay, trying to fit the mood of the Sonic Adventure, my character, even though some could say he's a recolored, I don't like to say that because I needed to start off of a Fox, after I'm Fox, then Tails was the front runner of that. My character is based off Ricky Winterbourne from the 1080 snowboarding series. you ever visit my Deviant Art link, that's his lab. That's his full name, Cobalt Winterborn. I'm also probably going to be getting. I need to get some water too.
I did that to prevent the Master Emerald from being stolen, you idiot. If it's in pieces, I can restore it. And by the way, that's not your emerald.
That's not mine. I'll into it once I get back to the base.
I despise anyone who takes jewels from me. All the world's gems are mine to keep.
Yeah, we'll see about that, Batgirl.
I will be right back as I want to get water as well. Be right back. Sorry, hold on. Okay. Okay. Between the red and green striped pillar. Red gate. On the sand. And the treasure chest by the head of a stone statue. Touch that key. Arrow pointing to the right. I just put on my gaming headphones. Oh my gosh, it sounds so weird. Point a dark place. The arrow pointed to the right made a dark place, Arrow pointed to the right, made a sworded panel. Alright, so that should be on the ground. Oh, I see it. I found him.
Not too bad.
Always a C. Got to shake my G Fuel. As I'm shaking it right in front of the microphone, and it's not even peaking. Funny. Propeller punch? Oh, forget about that.
This time I'll let you go, but the next time we meet, you won't be so lucky.
Wow, Tails, you did it!
Oh, man. A sheep.
was easy.
I'm just peeking out users in chat. Wow, there is a lot of spam. I don't know if these are all spam.
Huh? Amy?
Keep your voice down. Have no fear. Amy Rose is here.
How'd you get here?
Well, if you got
26 bots?
Are you sure?
That's crazy.
My help? It looks like you could use it.
The reason
that I know of
is because of that fake hedgehog.
You mean that black hedgehog?
Did you see it? Where is it now?
If I tell you, will you marry me?
Some could be lurkers.
No, I thought I had.
I have no idea. But if you are real and you're a lurker, thank you.
That
could be even a worse thing to do. Calling out lurkers.
So, Eggman's behind this, huh?
What's all that
I hope you guys enjoy.
Anyway, did you write that?
It's just really good. Oh, hello there. Hello, morning. Sorry if I called you out there. Because I was testing my chat earlier, and there was a lot of in the middle of the day, trying to like redo my overlay. Oh, I grew up with Sonic since Sega Master. Okay, what facts do you have for me? Do you know about the Hold on, let me just do this. Do you know about the multi-semi-cannon non-straight couple already then? When it comes to couples, I don't know much as there's a Sonic and Amy. But the Sonic universe is huge. Especially when they're now under IDW. There's Sonic and Amy, Sonic and Sally. There was Sonic and Fiona once. The IDW writers basically said that those girls would be a couple if we're allowed to write romance, but until then, they are just really, really good friends. Wink. Yeah, I've not really read into the IDW. I grew up with the Archies, and I basically have almost each one of them. Nicole was a program way back even in the cartoon days. Then until they made a hologram version. Something like in Star Trek Voyager. But don't go looking up Sonic fan ones. A lot of them can be a bit funny and weird.
Again, of all places.
I found you, Faker.
Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me? Huh.
Yeah, still person though. I met the Archie writers before, and I know they went over to IDW. I got a few signs. Not bad for an imposter. Green Forest. Escape the island in 8 minutes.
Shadow, what are you doing? Hurry and get back here right now before the island blows up with you on it.
Blows up?
Do you have a favorite Sonic character? I don't know how to say your name. Looks like, is it Jaspy or something? Jasper? Ah, damn it. Oh, I had 181 coin rings. Oh my gosh.
Huh. No problem.
I didn't lose those rings. $1,730 in the mountains. Something. The loading time on the Series X is so fast. See things I can't read in time. Mounted. Shovel Claw. You can dig into the ground or wall. Select dig in the action window. Gotta go. Good luck with the game. All right, thank you very much, and you take care. Thank you for dropping by. A path lined with rings. This is a path lined of rings. Ghost Train Mountain. Oh, that's a train. Oh, I see it. What? These lyrics are sometimes funny to hear, even when I get old. What was that? A teenager when this game came out. What was that said? A lonely tombstone. I know a lonely tombstone. It's not that one. Church Mountain. Oh, okay. Yeah, there's Church Mountain right there. And a tombstone on the mountainside. Oh. One more. Oh. Suffering from a stuffy nose.
What?
A ghost face mount. Oh, I know this one. It's not this one. Oh my gosh, these angles. Maybe that one? Dig. Oh, I found him. That many rings, but a bee.
Yeah, I feel good.
Day X, 1800 hours.
Citizens of Earth. Lend me your ears and listen to me very carefully.
God, I hope this isn't Sonic 3.
Eggman, the world's greatest scientist, and soon to be the world's greatest ruler. Now witness the beginning of the greatest empire of all time.
Thank you. Granted, I did see the Sonic 2 movie. I definitely want to watch it again. And if I get any chance to look at the night sky, or the sky in general, see two objects, then maybe. Or no. I just hope they don't go the Sonic, what's it called? Shadow the Hedgehog game route. What was it called? Enemies. Black Shadow or something.
Half of the moon is gone?
Yes.
Oh, that creep never gives up.
But how did he manage to harness all that energy?
It's got to be the Chaos Emeralds. Yeah, that's the reason.
Emeralds.
Tails?
The Chaos Emeralds are like magic. They have the power to attract each other. I can use that to find my Eggman.
Day 7, Mission Street. Elude enemy pursuit. What? I shot Alma Chow. Ever. Something. Dark side.
Thank you.
No. Damn it. Again, my gosh.
I did it.
Well, I managed without losing a life. That's some score. Only I got to keep my rings. 52,000, that's not bad. That's a B.
Very good.
Aquatic mines. Aquatic mine. Something, something, something.
Inside the mines will be like this. This is gonna be tougher than I thought.
Oh, already. Oh, I see one up there.
It's closer.
Let me guess. First, I could use some. In the skull fence? My gosh, I've been doing it. Front of the bathing mini skull? The room below the caution sign. Oh. Oh. Try digging in front of the skull.
Here I come.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I feel good.
Haha. That was just stupid luck. Really stupid luck that I was in the radius of each emerald piece.
Sheesh.
And I've only been streaming for 50 minutes.
Around when you don't need them. Tails, any news yet?
For some reason, I'm not getting a signal from the 6 remaining Chaos Emeralds. Maybe Eggman took the emeralds into outer space.
Hey guys, long time no see. I must have got lost in the mines. Looking for the Master Emerald pieces was tougher than I thought it would be. Where are we anyway?
Hey, where are you going?
Move aside, Knuckles!
I managed to find the transcripts between Eggman and the President in the government.
Why? She wanted to go down the sewers? Yeah, let's jump into the president's limo. There'll be no guards there. Like, it'll be that easy. So, it is a president of a fictional country. No, you're not. It's also a one-way highway. I'm stuck at 99 seconds. It's frozen. Hello, humans. Hello, Pug Dance. How are you doing? Just give me a moment. Went to a baseball game today. Nice. Hold on, hold on. I'm driving. I gotta keep my eyes on the road. Good, and how was your game? I did finish it yesterday, but because the audio when I heard back on the VOD, yeah, it was really loud, but then I found out, I mean, today. Same as every other day. It was really loud, and I found out what was wrong with it, that my Wavelink software was not connected to the OBS software. Somehow, it went back to default. That's why you should only, the game audio should be like, kind of low, but still audible, and my voice should be much louder. So I could tone it down a bit. My voice.
Mr. President, reports show that since the incident 3 hours ago, the country is in turmoil. Our financial communities are impacted, and our satellite communications are down. An emergency meeting has been called. Mr. President, this is a national crisis.
Daitorio. That's how you say president in Japan.
Spare me the details. Exactly just what is it that you want? Dr. Eggman.
Well, let's just get down. Funny, the Windows 3.1 screenshot there on the computer. Since I know you are a very busy Windows 95, maybe?
Mr. President, my demands are quite simple. Surrender to the Eggman Empire and make no
resist. Otherwise...
Otherwise...
Otherwise your country will cease to exist. You have 24 hours to give me your answer.
No way!
What the...
And Sonic, like I said earlier, he just happens to drop inside the president's limousine with no security defending him. Like, where's his guards?
Receiving an incoming signal from our agent.
How do you like the overlay?
I saw Eggman go inside the pyramid. And more importantly, I saw that Batgirl go inside with him as well.
Right? Cool.
You saw them too, right?
Well, yeah.
We should be able to get into outer space from there. I don't know what this space colony is all about, but I'll find and destroy that cannon. And then kick their imperial butts.
All right.
I'll go and find the entrance.
Hidden base. Find the entrance to the hidden base. I'm just over here trying to finish. Hold on. Meteor on the DS, not the Switch one. Oh. I never did get that game. If that's the one, I think the Switch one was the one where you're like sharing an apartment or something. No. But also no. Oh, okay. No, not again. Not again. You stay in an inn to heal. Eat. Chop. Everything but battle. Ah, of course. If you want a battle of me's, that's Smash Brothers.
Yeah!
That's not what the cannon is. No, damn it. Couldn't aim at it. Don't know where that item is. It's funny, my game is also Dr. Eggman. Oh! Hold on. Ah! Oh, I'm way back here. Shoot. Also has what? Okay. Ah, that was terrible. I'm gonna watch Spider-Man No Way Home later. Have you seen it? That's the last one, right? Yes. Found in theater.
Next time.
I watched it in theaters. All right, I was finishing my sentence earlier. Huh? also has... It says also has... Oh, it's finishing. Oh. Bounce bracelet. Just a B button while mid jump to use the bounce attack. I'm doing a quest with Dr. Eggman. Make sure it's a good one, not an evil one. It's a good one, alright. Also an NPC in my name called... Oh. That's one of those text emojis things. Off me. Be very bad if I missed that door. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Still D.
Huh. No problem.
Also, I got that baseball game. Was it like a Jays game or something at Rogers Center?
Looks like we're heading toward the center of the base.
That egghead sure loves mechanical things, doesn't he? I'll bet he has one or two spaceships lying around here somewhere.
Yep, Jays game. Nice. Did we win?
We need a key to get in there.
No problem. We can find it.
It was really fun. Where'd you sit?
Why do I have to find the key?
We're counting on you, buddy. The world's greatest treasure hunter.
Like 100, 200, 300, if you remember the levels. Did it stay for the whole game? Five, 11. Ah, okay. Black and yellow stripes. Machine's path. Her path to the red room. Oh, okay. But I can't get in there. Or can I? Increase your punch power. Now break iron containers with just a punch. What meme? Oh, what, like One Punch Man? Oh, shoot. Wasn't paying attention. You'll hear it again. Eggman. What? In the ground. In the green room. I'm in the green room right now. On the square cliff. Ah, that's real specific.
Yeah.
in front of the hourglass. Oh, wow, that's... I'm in front of an hourglass. You know the way? Yes. Under the moving trap on the machine path. Oh my gosh. On the square cliff. In front of the hourglass. Under the moving trap on the machine path. On a square cliff, in front of the hourglass, under the moving trap on the machine's path. There's an actual skyscraper in my game. Really? Like in the sky. No. This is not fair. Can I stop it somewhere? Why are you trying to kill? And I lost my rings. Shit. That's an E. Or D.
That was tough.
Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah.
A ghost?
Bing, boom, boom. King of Ghosts.
Thank you.
sucks you can't get him a second time. Whoa.
Oh.
Maybe if I hit the hourglass again. Ghost shouldn't be scared of you. You should be scared of it. But I'm staring at it. It should hide its face. Is it even there? Yep, there it is. Brimbree. Come on, get tired already. But there it goes. Never mind.
Was pretty rough.
Yeah, kind of rough.
We did it! Let's go, Amy!
Yeah! You little thieves! Did you really
think? Oh, yep. Next boss battle!
Come and get some, Eggman!
Sonic!
I'm plotting my speed!
Just leave it to me!
The perfect
this spot
as well as take me off the moon! I call on you to destroy these pastels! Come off my turn!
Yeah, Egg Golem. And lo and behold, the Egg Golem has compartments. What? I'm dead. Wow. I did not know that. Why am I keep falling for that? Oh my gosh. Two more hits. Okay, no, I was wrong. This is 2 more hits.
Nice try, Rocky.
Green light launch. Primary engine ignition on. Beginning liftoff countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shuttle liftoff.
Also, I did buy the downloadable content to be Sonic 2 Battle for like for $2. So it just has that extra graphic enhancement. Personally, it should have just been that from the beginning.
So this is the space colony where Eggman is hiding.
What the? Is everyone all right? We should be landing
soon.
No,
the hatch doors
don't
are open.
Don't sweat it, Knuckles. The only thing in the cargo bay are those
what
master emeralds.
What do you mean,
emeralds,
don't sweat it?
Right?
Land the
knock
shuttle
off,
and let
Knuckles.
Me out.
We're gonna crash this thing if you keep that up. Oh no! Don't touch that lever.
Land his ship. Where? Land is both up, down, and sideways. Inside Space Colony R. Cannon countdown: 2 hours, 11 minutes.
What's up with that knucklehead anyway? Trying to take over the shuttle. I thought we were toast for sure. Huh? Where did he go now?
Looks like he bailed.
This place looks deserted. Dusty, too.
This place was shut down about 50 years ago because of a terrible accident.
50 years ago.
Bernoulli's
remember that.
Space colony called Ark. When it was operational, it was the most advanced research center of its kind. But looking at it now...
Now it's an abandoned Ark, wouldn't you say?
There's not much time left before Eggman fires that weapon again. We've got to hurry. Let's find the cannon and destroy it.
Yeah! Someone designed that weapon to be impenetrable from outside attacks. Its defense shields are super strong, so we have to find a way to destroy it.
Isn't
inside.
That a Chaos Emerald?
It looks like it, doesn't it? But in fact, it's a fake one I created after researching the real emerald. It has the same wavelength and properties, but it's less powerful than the real one. It's designed to reverse the energy field inside the Chaos Emeralds and blow up. It looks so real, even a machine can't tell the difference. I'll find the power supply and destroy it. Sonic, you find the control room, okay?
So the plan is, we'll switch the Chaos Emeralds when the machine is stuck, right?
Okay. Bye, Amy.
I hate you. You guys
Yeah. Why'd you come? Oh, first try this time. Okay. Oh, shoot. Chow thing. Thank you. Oh, it's open now. Ah, it's just that thing. Care for the child garden. Whoa. Oh, that's good. Bazooka. Vulcan Cannon power-up. Not just called it the Vulcan Cannon. You can now break iron containers that you couldn't break before. Almost 9 minutes, my gosh. No, I jinxed myself there. Oh, destroyed. Yeah, there goes my points. Okay. All right. See you soon. I was so close to the end, too. Oh, that was awful. E again.
I gotta do better next time.
Inside Space Colony Arc, Canon Countdown 45 minutes.
Okay, Sonic! Now put that emerald...
Tails, tell Sonic to meet you back at the research facility.
Sonic! Amy is...
I didn't get that, Tails.
Hi, Thirsty, how are you?
Tails!
Outside Space Colony Arc, Canon Countdown 1 hour, 26 minutes. Meh. Yep, how are you? Evil water drops? Okay. I'm on an asteroid and my hint is evil water drops. Going crying? Ooh. Under the group of small meteor. Oh my gosh. Water enemy on platform. Evil water drops under the group of small meteorites. Water enemy on platform with a spring huge container. Bam. How's your weekend going? Is it still a meh? I already saw it. Come on, man, it's me. Oh, I loved it. Yesterday. I watched it at 12:30 PM. Hot molten lava below. Oh. Down below, yeah, so it's fast, yeah. Of course, man. It's. I wanted to make sure I avoided any spoilers I saw on the internet. Even though I do take them as a grain of salt, it's one movie I don't want to do that. Oh, what did it say? Utmost level below. Down below. In front of loading dock 0-2. Oh. Okay, that's 4. There's 2. Go.
It's close. 2 more left.
The highest rotating beacon. The platform below the arc. We are on the arc. Does Knuckles reveal he's Sonic's father? Nope. He did tell that his father killed his mother. That is a fucked up thing. Well, his adopted mother. For some reason, Sonic was fine if it was, which was really weird. On a floating stone platform near the... Spoilers. How do you know I'm spoiling? On a floating stone platform near the inverted blue tower. Okay. Inverted blue tower. Oh my. Fire. Maybe it's down below. Just like Mario 64, where the fun hidden things. Yeah, for Knuckles. And this is a really tall level. And it's based off the hints I was given. Highest rotating beacon. Highest rotating beacon. The platform below the arc. On a floating stone platform near the inverted blue tower.
Thank you.
Oh, there it is.
One more left.
One more left. Oh, gosh. Next, the mini steel beam.
What?
Big platform with six circles. Huh. Big platform with six. Oh my gosh.
It's closer.
No, no, no. Get back up there. Damn it. Next to the steel mini steel beam. Next to the steel sticking out of the wall.
I found him.
In 10 minutes. Time bonus 0. I got an E.
I have to try harder.
From you.
lose.
Get away from my emerald.
I hit a lady. You're in space. How is gravity working?
What in the world?
Keep your hands to yourself. Don't touch me.
Is that how you say thanks to someone who just saved your life?
Saving my life. Don't think I owe you one. You just wanted to hold my hand, didn't you? That's why you saved me.
This isn't a joke. Think what you want, Batgirl. I was saving the Master Emerald.
No matter what you say, it sounds crazy.
What?
Fine, then just take them. They stink like echidnas do.
If that's what you thought, you should have given me them in the first place. Finally.
What?
I'm sorry if I hurt you.
Aww.
We should get going.
Crazy Gadget. Gadget. H15. Oh gosh, I'm on the stage. Reminds me of Jim Mc... I can't say the word. Geometry Dash. If I said that word right. Geometry. No. Oh. Fucking hell. Here? Nope. geometry. Geometry. I'm just thinking too much. Or bad enunciation. Oh my gosh. Anyways, I'm gonna go watch the movie. You have a good rest of your stream. Okay, you take care, Pug Dance. Enjoy No Way Home. Also, what's a threat? Did I say threat? It allows you to do a powerful somersault. He said, if Sonic, if you don't come here, she's gonna die. Yeah. You gotta get to his, to the, where he, Eggman is, or she dies. Amy. Oh my gosh.
Thank you.
Why isn't he spin dashing? Light speed dash is B. Do I have to flip my screen upside down to do this? As long as I can make it to the next level point. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is making me so nervous. Yes. Oh gosh, I remember this one now. Or is that it? Yes. Ooh. E.
Barely made it.
Fifteen continues. Thirty 3 minutes. Cannon thing.
Let's take care of business first, shall we, Sonic?
Hand over the Chaos Emerald, slowly, and then we'll talk about your girlfriend. That is, if you really care for her.
Handing over the fake Emerald? I can kill two birds with one stone!
Put the Emerald down right there and back off.
Oh, that smirk. The capsule blew up.
Now we have some unfinished business to take care of. Give me the real emerald, I will release you both. That's my promise.
Yeah, right. Remember, this was like what? Late 90s? Lost the tails, yes. Down to the last life, too. Outside space colony, our cannon countdown, 21 minutes, 7 seconds.
I feel some strange energy.
Game is a lie. Well, this was on the Dreamcast, man. You know, back when Jim Carrey was a lawyer lying. Get off. Have a good stream. Okay, you take care, Thirsty. Have a good day. I miss it. Oh, yeah. What up, Foe? One I got from a garage sale. Two controllers, two transparent blue VMUs. Still have my games. I can call them games. The wrong way.
Oh,
have a fear of heights, but even in a video game, the heights scare me. Oh. Last upgrade for him. Mystic Melody. Change to the Mystic Melody in the action window. Then press the B button to play the mysterious melodies. Oh, there they are. Oh my gosh, no. This thing is not making the thing work well. More of these damn platforms. ...196... rings, oh my gosh. Could be the end. I think it is. Yes, and we had 206 rings. I don't know how fast it was. Got a time bonus.
Barely made it.
Ah, screw you, game. This is in shadow, I think. Outside space colony arc. Cannon countdown 5 minutes.
You never cease to surprise me, Blue Hedgehog. I thought that capsule you were in exploded in space.
You know, what can I say? I die hard. You actually saved me, you know.
It was a chaos emerald, wasn't it? But there's no way you could have activated the chaos control. Using an emerald that's fake.
So another thing that's fake with you, Sonic. Fake hedgehog, fake emerald.
What you see is what you get. Just a dive and love.
versus Shadow. Oh no. What? The path flipped. On. I don't want to hit the end. Fell off. But yeah, but he can teleport back up.
Out.
There we go. Got him.
Game over, Shadow.
Dun, dun, bum, 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 bum. Abandoned lab. Countdown 1 minute, 33 seconds. Eggman has fallen over. Humpty Dumpty. Can't get up.
Sonic, I did it.
Boom! That, there we have it. Heroes finish for Sonic Advance 2. Sonic Adventures 2. Those are all the people that made it. When was it? 90s? Late 90s? Let me just go check that out. It doesn't matter how it happened. Oh, 2001, June 23rd. It doesn't matter. Give up the fight. Song is right. Doesn't matter how it happens. Even though, yeah, I played this yesterday. Holy shit, 2 hours, 40 minutes. Yeah, I did this. I played Heroes version much faster than I did yesterday. That was like almost, I think close to 3 hours or three and a half to beat Heroes first time. Not first time, yesterday. In God knows how many years. Most likely when back in the GameCube. Then before that was the Dreamcast. I didn't beat it on my Steam, so.
Eggman steals the research from a military base located on an island to the south. The military's top secret weapon, Shadow. Sealed in the space colony park, the 7 Chaos Emerald. When all of the keys have been collected, world conquest will be at hand. Sonic Adventure 2, The Dark Side Story. Long live the Eggman Empire.
Yes, and that will be for a different stream. Achievements. Name your first child, raise five. Dear Dark Side. We'll do that on another stream. Clear three modes and boss attack. Win all 5 ranks and start. Win A ranks in all stages in story mode. Yeah, so that would unlock, I think it's Green Hill Zone. And it'll be the, on that little island. So a lot of this is very heavy progression. So, I've been streaming almost close to 3 hours. And this was pretty much a good audio test I did, was listening back and forth on a browser and on my, Wavelink. And I think the audio is just perfect. It's not too loud, not too much overtaking of my own voice.
Let me show you my real power.
This. Oh, I remember this. These were fun when you go against two people. It's a shame you can't be, it can't be networked. That's, well, maybe on a PC, but not on the Series X. I doubt it. But in any case, I will see you guys on my new schedule time. That will be Tuesdays through Fridays. My usual times of 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. But Tuesdays and Wednesdays, it will definitely be Tunic. If we beat it before, we will try maybe Sonic Advance on the Game Boy Operator. And for Thursday and Friday, we will be playing Kayuna 2.
Have the game purchased.
Kayuna 2 Dream Champ Tournament on the Game Boy Advance. And we will be using the Game Boy Operator, otherwise as GB Operator from, what's the name? Apology? I think that's the company. How you pronounce it, if I pronounce it right. E-I-L-O-G-U-E. So in any case, if hopefully everyone can still hear me, because I know the game audio is much lower than usual, wherever you are in the world, I hope you have a great day, great afternoon, and a great evening. Take care of each other, and please do remember, you can wear a mask, please do so, and if you have not been vaccinated fully or not, please get yourself vaccinated if you can. My name is CobaltFox. Thank you very much for joining me, and have yourselves a wonderful night. Take care, all. I don't remember this. But it's cool.